This first performance will be Angel in Eternal Flight by Valerie Wendell.